In this step, we will set up the service section of the front page. Click on the Customize link to open the Customizer panel. Click on the Front Page section tab. Click on the Service tab to open Service Settings. The first setting, Service Enable, Disable, you can choose this setting. Now, we will add a heading title and description for the service section. Click on the Add New Service button to add a new service. Now, click on the newly added service tab to open its settings. First, we add a title for the service. Now, we will add a description of the service. Now set the button text for the service button. You can add link on the button by adding a URL into link text box. You can also set the link opening target as the same window or a new window. Now choose your service type options icon or image. Now choose service icon by using icon picker. Now using the select image button, you can change a background image. Now select your service width. And column layout. And select your homepage service count. Now click on Publish button to publish the service and close the customizer to take full preview look of the newly added service. Thanks for watching. Subscribe our channel.